right, let's see. We're going to do a quick trip to York. Me and William. It's a beautiful day today. It's 26 degrees, so it's nice and cool. Yeah, we're on the Great Eastern Highway at the moment. Traffic looks, it's lunchtime nearly, so the traffic's a little bit heavy. Yeah, just been to the local Triumph dealer, get a cruise controller. Bill's bike, and I was just going to go on a little run and give it a try out. York's around about 70 kilometres from Perth. Nice country roads, very windy. Shouldn't be a lot of traffic out there in the country. Should be a nice ride once we get out of this lot. Yeah, I'll have William on rear camera. I'm running three cameras on the bike at the moment. I have one on my helmet. I have a rear facing camera and I have a camera that's down by the wheel. When I do the editing, I can mix all the videos together in one, make it a little bit more interesting. Looks a bit unsafe. What is that?
Hey?
What is that? You went
unsafe load.
Unsafe? Leading the way at the moment, so there won't be much footage on the front camera on the bike of William. Oh, there he goes. Still haven't got used to these junctions yet, the new road layout. I think it's the second left we want to take. Junction. Just checking my camera. Check the rear camera. Out for the kangaroos now. Usually alright this time of the day for the kangaroos. You never know, might see some. Right, here we go.